Welcome to my show, Having Tea with Voodoo Dollies. I'm Elizabeth Rohrer, and today I'm with Deathtrap America.
Hey.
Yay. So, when did you guys start playing together?
We started playing together, we've been in a lot of different bands before, and we started playing together, we started last summer. We just started writing music, and all of a sudden we're like, we should call our band Deathtrap America, and we recorded an album. The album went really well. It was released in September. And now we're filled with a bunch of shows for the summer, so it's going pretty good, pretty fast.
So what influences your musical style?
What do you mean, a band?
Band? Yeah, influences from the Ramones to Rush. I grew up with an Iron Maiden. She was definitely into the golf.
Yeah, so.
A lot of bands. She loves Rammstein and stuff like that. So we kind of take a little bit of all genres and kind of shake it up in a bottle.
So, what is your favorite song ever written with this band?
Favorite song ever written with this band? It's a brand new song. It's going to be on our second album, which we start recording in fall. It's called River of Black. It's about the music business, the music industry, how they suck, how they rape the soul right out of you, how they use bands as a stepping stone for them to become rich or get connections, and it's a shitty industry, but we love the music. So that's the song for Group Black. It seems to be our fans' favorite song too.
So, what's the first show you ever went to?
First show I ever went to was to see Anthrax open up for Ozzy Osbourne in Chicago. I was such a little kid and it was pretty kick-ass.
Mine was Paul Revere and the Raiders, believe it or not. My father was a music industry studio sound engineer, so it's a free show.
I think Ozzy was a little better.
Yeah.
Any crazy band stories you'd like to share?
Crazy band stories? Because it's just the two of us on the road, and I think in other bands maybe, but now we just kind of write music. We're kind of geeks. Geeks in a band on the road, so hopefully tonight there might be some crazy stories, but
That's
not fun. No.
Crazy people maybe.
Crazy people, yeah. 5 years ago I might have had some fun with crazy stories. Right now, it's just, we're just focused on playing the music and getting out there and having lots of fun, and I'm sure crazy things will happen because being in La La Land tonight, there's always fun, crazy stuff to happen.
So, any exciting announcements?
Any exciting announcements? We will be back in Los Angeles on July 29th at Viper Room. If you just go to Facebook, Deathtrap America, like us, you can hear. We always got new shows coming. We're doing a show in Portland with a band called The Dreaming. It's the singer's dad in Westwood. We haven't announced that yet, so there's our new announcement for everyone. And that's it. Just check us out. There'll be lots more shows to come, and hopefully we'll come to an area near you.
So, do you have any last words before being initiated into the other realm?
Well, there was life before this, and now we're going to be into the dark side.
Yeah, now, stop it. Stop it. Look, you can, take out a pen.
Yes.
That was another awesome episode of Having Tea with Voodoo Dollies. See you next time.
Bye.